Hello, I am Neha. I hope you all are enjoying listening to stories. Today I am here again with a new story. The story is about two children, Anya and Krish. Anya is a girl and Krish is a boy. They two are brothers and sisters. Both of them are very kind and helpful. Let's begin and see how they help their parents.
Krish and Anya make biryani. Do you like biryani? Yes, we all love biryani. One day, Krish and Anya saw that their amma was sick. Krish called his father on the phone and said,
"Let us make something special for Amma. Let us make some biryani." "Good idea,"
said his father. They both cleaned the vessels to cook in. They opened the fridge to look for vegetables. What did they find? They found some cauliflower, carrots, and peas. Do you see the vegetables in the fridge? Yes. Where is the cauliflower? Can you show it to me? Yes, you are right. Here is the cauliflower. Where are the carrots? Excellent. Yes, they are here. Can you show me the peas? Very good. They are here. Yummy. We can make vegetable biryani for Amma, said Anya. They cleaned the vegetables and their father helped them cut the vegetables. Do you see Anya and Krish cutting the vegetables? Do you see them putting it all in the vessel? Yes. They put it all in the vessel with some rice to cook. Do you see the rice here? Yes. Their father and mother were so happy to have helpful and kind children like Krish and Anya. Do you help your parents? I am sure you do. Krish and Anya were happy that they worked together. How are you feeling now? Okay. I hope you enjoyed the story. Thank you.